What's good, y'all? It's your girl, Dose of Jazz, back again with another IG tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm gonna show you guys how I achieve this cute look featuring one palette. Yes, one palette. And today's look is featuring the one and only Colored Rain Queen of Hearts palette. Guys, when I just got this palette, first of all. And let me just say, I never like to get things for the hype. I like to get things because I like them and because I feel as if I can use them, because I cannot tell you how many times I purchase palettes that I don't use. And we're not trying to do that no more, right? Okay. So this is the palette right here. You have your nudes, some colors, some shimmers. But one thing about this palette, baby girl, these shades are buttery, okay? They're absolutely buttery. They're absolutely just super blendable. They're pigmented. They're everything you want in a palette, okay? Period. So with that being said, let's go ahead and jump right into this tutorial. If you have any questions, make sure you drop some comments down below and I'll be sure to answer them. right, there you have it. Here is the look. I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. If you have any questions, comments, or you want to just have it slow down a little bit, just drop some comments down below. Let me know if you love it. If you guys want to see more tutorials like this, let me know. Remember, do your thing, sis. Bye. Thank you.